How to delete the suggested email address in Gmail. Hello everyone, my name is Smile and in this video I'm gonna show you how you can do that. First of all, you need to open your Gmail. Make sure you have logged in, installed and updated the latest version. After you log into your Google account, what you need to do is when you try it and tap on the compose option, you will see there are some suggested mails. When you type any names, it will be visible here. So to make sure to delete it, what you can simply do is tap on the very three vertical dots and now just tap on the add from contacts option, and now you will see the contacts and data box. So what you need to do is go back, tap on your profile, tap on manage your account option. Now after you do that, search for very contact option here. When you tap on contact, make sure you delete the contacts which are saved on the Google. And when you delete the contacts which are saved on the Google, now the contacts won't be suggested on your Gmail as well. So yes, that's how it won't be suggested on your Gmail. To make sure that you have deleted the certain contact from your Google account, so that's how you can do it. I hope you like the video, and if you like the video, then please do hit the thumbs up and subscribe button, and also comment in the comment section below. Thank you for watching.